the street, slung on his shoulder is a handle halfway across, tied in a big knot on the scoop of cast iron. Iron overalls faded from sun and rain in the ditch, a spatter of dry clay sticking yellow on his left sleeve. And a flimsy shirt open at the throat. I know him as the shovel man and a digger working for that other sixpence. Tuscany.